ask the rest of you get to see this all the time. I call this a successful operation. Get you, Zoomer!
let's get out of here. Damn that magic train. And damn you for letting everything go freaking crazy in here.
I wither not!
Asshole. All right,
let's see what we're working with here. Any ideas?
Let's introduce this immovable obstacle to an unstoppable force. A caboose rigged with bombs!
Funny, that's what he would say. Maybe everyone needs a little madman in them to survive. Well, this looks like a mining camp. There should be some explosives around somewhere. Slap those explosives on the back of the caboose.
Then we're gonna play a little bit of miniature golf. But like, gigantic miniature golf. Cow in my bunga!
What are you doing up there, you foggy-headed mule chaser? If you're trying to kill yourself, I've got a list of easier ways, you know.
Nah, he's good. We die in here all the time, actually. It's kind of nightmarish.
Whatever you say, you mad boyo!
An insane solution to a crazy problem, which is probably about right around here. Let's keep moving.
Look, the train's acting weird. Whatever weird means for a giant evil monster train thing. But it looks like that must be its lair.
Oh, sure. Yeah, the train's got a lair. Why wouldn't it?
And that's where it must have taken her. Come on, we have to... there.
This train beast seems to be doing everything in its power to prevent you from recovering Krieg's memories of Maya. I guess it goes to show you can never trust a train, ever.